Hi everyone, today we're going to look at how to configure Pyramix and the SPAT Revolution by using the local audio path mode in the context of a studio mix. The local audio path mode is the most simple way to connect the SPAT Revolution and Pyramix when running them both from the same machine. This mode allows the exchange of audio and automation information between the two programs. In this example, we're going to use a small session containing four instruments that we've mixed in three different formats: binaural, 5.1 and 22.2. Pyramix doesn't require any particular settings in order to function in this mode. We must first ensure that none of the audio drivers are selected in the SPAT Revolution. With regards to the sample rate and block size values, we must use those of Pyramix once the connection has been created. We have here our instrument tracks in different formats: mono, stereo, and LCR. First of all, let's create our mix buses that we'll use for monitoring. One mix bus in stereo, one in 5.1, and one in 22.2. We must pay particular attention to our routing in Pyramix. In fact, our sends towards the SPAT Revolution must be treated before the monitor buses in order to avoid any problems of synchronization. The only way to manage this is by conforming to the following schematic. Each send must be routed to all three monitor buses. So let's make sure that we've done just that. Now let's add the SPAT Send plugin to all of our sends. Enable the local audio path mode on every example of the plugin by holding the Control key when clicking this option. We can check in the SPAT Revolution that every example of the SPAT Send is displayed. Now let's do the same to the monitor buses using the SPAT Return plugin. Again, enable the local audio path mode on the monitor buses. We can look in the SPAT Revolution to see that the three examples are displayed. For greater comfort, we can rename the tracks directly within the SPAT Revolution plugin. We can now begin our routing in the SPAT Revolution. Connect the inputs to the binaural output. Select the inputs, the output, then press Connect Selected, or Control L. All of these intermediary objects are created automatically. We can now switch the room to binaural. Now let's create our 5.1 room, and let's connect it to our source and our return. Now let's do the same for our 22.2 bus. So we've created our connections. Now let's make sure that the audio is coming back to Pyramix. It's all working. All the parameters of our source can be automated, like all plugins in Pyramix. So let's create our automations. Make sure that it's been recorded. Once we've finished our mix, we'll want to bounce it in all three formats. And to do so, it couldn't be simpler. All we have to do is click Mix Down in real time and select the three buses that we want to bounce. We can check to make sure that the automation is being read and that the sound is passing through the SPAT Revolution. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, feel free to subscribe and don't forget to activate the bell to keep informed of any future activities on the Flux channel.